according to me, marriage is meeting of two selves. What is more important is meeting of two like-minded selves.
Oh, it already started. Marriage to me is living your dreams with the person you love. You see those dreams, you build up those dreams with that person, and then you end up into marriage to live those dreams actually with that person forever.
It all began during 2011. We started working on an assignment.
So it was this movie plan which we made with the other team members, and fortunately nobody else turned up, and it was only me and OP who ended up for the movie. That was the day when it kicked off the friendship between us.
So for the LASIK surgery, I had to take a break of about 15-20 days. So during those days, I was not able to meet Ankita. In fact, that was the time when I realized the utmost importance of her in my life. We used to text each other, we used to message each other, we used to talk to each other, we call each other, but then it was not possible for us to meet. Suddenly that idea came up to my mind that I need to propose her. Whatever it may be, if she says yes, if she says no, that's still fine. But then I had to give it a try. So I proposed her on SMS and I got a yes. And that was the best part of my life. I was so happy at that point of time. I just cannot express.
I love you.
Talking about Ankita, she would probably be the bubbliest person, bubbliest girl I've ever seen in my life. And it all begins with that. We used to stamp each other's feet. Many people never used to like it, but then we used to do that in front of everyone.
It was he who made me believe in myself. It was he who made me realize all in all, he is a perfect gentleman that any girl would desire to be with. He is a perfect husband material that I was looking forward for.
I would say that she would be the most ideal girl. For a boy, the most ideal girl would be the one who loves you very much. A girl who cooks food for you, cooks nicely. A girl who understands your emotions very well. She knows what is your requirement. What are you thinking at a particular point of time? And I think we connected to each other so well that I'm amazed.
After he walked into my life, I had an intention. I want to keep him happy. I always want to be with him. I want to fulfill all those expectations that he has from me.
I may not be able to express it in terms of quantum. How much I love you, how much I care for you. But just remember one thing in your mind. I will be the person who will be beside you every day, every night, every moment of your life. Will be always be loving, caring, and just be with you.
In this all 4 years of courtship, we have seen a lot of dreams. We have fulfilled some, we have thought of fulfilling some in future. Here I tell you, Opie, we tie knots and we start a new beginning, fulfilling all those dreams together forever.